Alan Shearer's briefly for Blackburn. Sweden have got a player down hurt at the moment. It's Milled.
I think it's Milled, Martin. Paul Scholes and Milled clashed in the right in the middle of the pitch. We talked about players being committed. Scholes and Milled both going. Oh, you can see Scholes catches him quite badly. That would hurt.
Probing ball from Beckham. A touch from Shearer. Andy Cole. Early ball from Roland Nielsen. Kenneth Anderson trying to be the boss in there, and he was too.
Brilliant.
And on the gallop here is Andy Cole. Beckham, after it came off Schwartz. Phil Neville lining it up. He's used that power to good effect. Sweden have got a lot of players forward here. Alex Anderson with the cross. Keown's missed it. Two goals to nil, effectively puts Bulgaria out of contention. Shearer batting. Henrik Larsson free! Oh, and he's put it. Forward by Patrick Anderson, and Ljungberg is calling England out, maybe. Half time. Sweden do have the corner. Kenneth Anderson. Can he go on here? He's passed Patrick Anderson. Andy Cole in support. Their own country from this game, they'll be absolutely thrilled. Cole coming across. Here's Alan Shearer! Looking early for Shearer. Guides it down for Andy Cole. That's positive work from England again, from a wide position.
I don't think that's a bad goal. You've got Shearer winning headers.
Oh, Paul Scholes! Paul Scholes becomes the first England player to be sent off in a home international. Another mistimed tackle, and that's a dreadful moment for the man who walked off with the match ball a couple of months ago and was the hero of the land, and now he has to make a long and dismal walk to the tunnel, leaving England with 10 men.
Well, you talked about it first half, Mark. You mentioned that he's got to be careful. When you take that at his value there, right in front of the referee, who's only 5 yards away. Paul can have no argument, I'm afraid. That's a booking.
Now Philip Neville. Here goes Tim Sherwood! Patrick Anderson. The happiest time in English football. Short stay with Blackburn. There's Alex Anderson. Kenneth Anderson! They pained David Beckham.